if I just disappeared, they really would just
are being prostituted.
And I'm not comparing human suffering to animal suffering. I'm talking about becoming a more humane person. So applying that humanity wherever we see it. So if we can apply our humanity and push ourselves to evolve in our choices in the most fundamental place, which is our food, I think the effects of those choices ripple out because our heart is opened. Our awareness is expanded, and when we have that expanded awareness, we make more conscientious choices across the board.